Why is this story all about Mom this week? What, are we giving Seth's voice a rest?